Talking Threads.
Hi, time to get some general housekeeping out of the way before we actually start in on the questions. So my name is Alice, and I will be your Friday. Speaking of conveniently placed Fridays, it's Esther Day! And since we here in Austin like to do it upright, we're having our annual Esther Day meetup, which starts at 7 p.m. and doesn't have an end time. And since my choir camp runs from 9 to 4, that means I am absolutely booked on Friday, which is why I'm filming this on Thursday. Now, on to the actual content. Something old. I used to think that the medication that you took was the little prescription paper that the doctor gave you. Something new. I recently got my braces off. And something true. My giraffe is a giraffe who happens to love giraffe love. And you're watching Talking Threads. Where do you hail from? Well, I already answered this question. Sort of. My hometown is San Francisco, California, as you can tell by the barely visible California poster. But I currently live in Austin, Texas, where the heat is unbearable, but the music is so good you go outside anyway. What is your current educational pursuit? Well, I'm currently headed into what is rumored to be the worst year of high school. And boy, am I stoked! So what's your thing? That's kind of why I'm standing in front of this wall. Then my normal filming place requires it to be nighttime, and I don't have time to wait till the sun goes down. Who do you follow? That is a very long list. Why vlog? Well, I actually kind of suck at vlogging because I can never come up with a topic. But I enjoy making friends on the internet, and collabs are fun. Well, that's pretty much the end of the video. I hope I didn't ramble too much, and I hope this is under 5 minutes.